taking flight. What are they doing here?
I've wondered, how did you know to approach us, Solas? The breach opened, we were scrambling and barely had time to think, and there you were.
I went to see the breach for myself. I did not know you would be there.
You must not have been far away.
I was not. I'd come to hear of the conclave, but did not want to get close.
Lucky for us, then.
Back me up!
Have you seen the horses Master Dennett sent the Inquisition? They're magnificent.
Blessed are the peacekeepers, the champions of the just. Blessed are the righteous, the lights in the shadow. In their blood, the Maker's will is written. Is that what you want from us? Blood? To die so that your will is done? Is death your only blessing?
You speak for Andraste, no? What does the Maker's prophet have to say about all of this? What's his game?
How is this a game?
Do you see the sky? What about the temple ruins? The bones lying in the dust? Even if you didn't support the Divine's peace, you wouldn't call this right. Who could? So many innocent lives. The faithful murdered where the holiest of holies once stood. If the Maker willed this, what is it if not a game or a cruel joke?
Awful things happen every day. Get used to it.
Get used to being a pawn? To be discarded when the Maker's done with you? The Chantry teaches that the Maker abandoned us. He demands repentance for our sins. He demands it all. Our lives, our deaths. Justinia gave him everything she had, and he let her die.
Maybe you should be angry at the people who murdered her.
If the Maker doesn't intervene to save the best of his servants, what good is he? I used to believe I was chosen, just as some say you are. I thought I was fulfilling his purpose for me, working with the Divine, helping people. But now she's dead. It was all for nothing. Serving the Maker meant nothing.
Maybe you have another purpose. I could help you find it.
No, this is my burden. I regret that I even let you see me like this. It was a moment of weakness. It won't happen again. Come, to work then. We will speak later.
When will you be able to get us the when they're ready?
Though you had granted them power over the very
thing. Apothecary Adon will have more horses for the injured as soon as possible.
If you're not using them later, Segret is willing to pay.
I don't feel comfortable letting parts from demons be available for sale.
To be honest, I'm not sure we would buy them.
Has Cassandra spoken to you about my new recruits?
They are not your recruits, Commander. They're ours.
Your worship, for what it's worth, welcome to the Storm Coast. I would have sent word sooner, but our efforts have been delayed.
How so?
There's a group of bandits operating in the area. They know the terrain, and our small party has had trouble going up against them. Some of our soldiers went to speak with their leader. Haven't heard back, though.
Of course you haven't.
The soldiers didn't have an exact location for the bandits, but they were starting their search farther down the beach. With all this fuss, we haven't been able to conduct a proper search for the wardens either. Well, good luck, and enjoy the sea air. I hear it's good for the soul.
What is it?
You may want to look into this.
Those would be the bandits warning me.
Down.
anywhere across all that water is Kirkwall.
It was a long journey to Haven.
Considering the company, I'm surprised it didn't feel longer.
must be the missing soldiers.
Murdered. Shit.
We should see that their families are notified. I expect the rifts will only worsen the storms that gave this place its name.
Our coastline's always named for melodrama. The Storm Coast, the Wounded Coast, the Morose Coast. It's just water. Takes this many keys to get inside.